I'm Gianna. It's going Now, please like this video and subscribe down below. This video is only for people who have school and really have to rush out the door really fast, and they must have their hair awesome. So, yeah. Number one. Now, what will you need for this wonderful do? A hairbrush, of course. Yes, a hairbrush. You'll also need a headband that you can get at Walmart, and a hair bow that you can get at Walmart, and you probably have other hair bows too that you can use as well. So yeah, hair bows. And you must have hair bow, hair band from the other one. Hair bows you can get at any place, Craigslist, Target, whatever. And first you need to put the headband on. You have to brush your hair, of course, before you put the headband on. Once you put the headband on, you need to brush your hair a little bit just to make sure that it's not like all tangled and stuff. So yeah, the next thing that you need to do is get out your wonderful hair band. I don't know if it's hair band. Hair bow. Oh, so I was right in the first place. So get out your wonderful hair bow and put your hair up in a ponytail. And then, guess what you're gonna need to do next? Guess. I dare you. Yes, of course, you need your wonderful bow that you can get at Craigslist, Target, whatever place that you find it. Just like Google search it or whatever. I think that I got it, so yeah. Sorry about that, guys, but yeah. So you put the bow in, and then you're all ready. So whenever you have school, you can just easily put your hair up. You don't have to have the headband, and then put the bow on for gym, and it'll look awesome. For this one, you will need a hairbrush and a bobby. This is number two, so yeah. First, you have to brush your hair, of course, like I'm doing right now. You get your bobby pin and put it in there. Put it right into your hair and yeah, you're done. That is the pretty much the easiest way besides just brushing your hair. Keep for watching, bye!